We lost you to Los Angeles. It was like losing Ebbets Field on the Polo Grounds. It was a very traumatic experience when Johnny Carson left.
Do you miss it?
Yes, at times I think everybody does. It wasn't really that we deserted New York so much as that the television facilities on the West Coast were so much easier for us to work. They didn't build, maybe when they should have in New York, the kind of stages and theaters that work for a live television show, as you know, that mm-hmm. situation. But in California, I guess because they had more room, they did build the television facilities that make it a lot easier for us to do the show. That was the main reason for moving out to Los Angeles. You know, so they say there's no theater in Los Angeles. Well, we have theater out there. We had Hamlet play about a week ago, but it's different with Jim Nabors and Charo in the title roles, you know, than Hamlet on Broadway. But we do have theater. Little things like that make a difference. Last time I was in New York, 3 years ago, they had a gravedigger strike, right? I pick up the Daily News yesterday, and what do you think they got coming up in New York City? A gravedigger strike in 24 hours. I mean, now where else but New York City?
Is this indicative to your returning, you think?
I'm not quite sure. I think trouble is, if you die in New York City, you don't even know where you're going to go now. You see, I guess they put you on the frozen food section at Gristiti's until it's over. But where else but New York City would that happen?